tons of sulfur dioxide into the atmosphere. This gas, combined with a cloud of dust from the Sahara Desert, reached as far as Puerto Rico. The Caribbean Astronomy